21 and half as an improper fraction. We need to multiply denominator with the whole number plus numerator. 2 times 21 plus 1. We need to take the same denominator. 2 times 21, 42 plus 1. 42 plus 1, 43. Since numerator is greater than denominator, this is an improper fraction.